Well done, Mary.
You live for the moment, a little bit compulsive, you're very adventurous, you don't think of the consequences of your actions. There's all that sort of comes into it. It forms your nature. You may not have been born that way, but I believe the circumstances of your upbringing do influence you in your day-to-day living.